You know that when people say every one of us is a millionaire, it's not a matter of what if, it's a matter of when. It's just that our money, our millions are locked way far into the future, maybe 20, you know, 25 or 30 years from now. It's just a matter of how fast or how soon can we unlock that million. That is more or less like your ETF or KWSB or pension fund, which you can't really touch until you retire. But I'm not just talking about that part of retirement fund. I'm talking about our overall money that we make in our 30 or 40 years of productive time, productive period. For people who are really, really good, they will actually unlock these total millions in a very short time, maybe in 20 years they can unlock the whole amount. It's more like a playing a game, right? If a good player will unlock the full rewards of everything, maybe 2 or 3 hours or even 10 hours in the game, where a very bad player might need 40 hours. So think of it that way. Now, just give you this thought exercise. So imagine, of course, you start with something with a very low annual salary of probably like 30,000 or 40,000. But let's just say that averagely every year, okay, if you take into account the later years you make more and you compensate for the early years when you don't make as much because you are still new in the workforce. So think of it like if for every year we can make 100,000. So 100,000, you just multiply by 30 years. So that's about like 3 mil, right? About 3 million. So at this 3 million, you probably have to pay part of it in taxes. Let's just say, depending on where you live, let's just say for Malaysian, actually, which is not very high when it comes to tax. Let's just say you pay about half a mil of tax. So you have like 2.5 million of net cash flow assets that you can earn in your lifetime. So a lot of people, you have the mindset to say that, okay, I can spend using credit card and spend the money that I don't have yet, because if I'm going to work for next few years, then I'm going to earn that back. So that is one, that is the thought process that a lot of people will have. But the second thought process that is pretty interesting is that, what if in your whole entire productive years, I'm just going to give you the whole entire 3 million, 2.5 million net of tax, and just unlock this kind of money and just give it to you right here, right now. Would you spend your money differently? Because you see that if you can have every of your salary or income paid out in advance, then essentially for every purchase you make, you have to consider this. Everything that you spend is a money lost forever, because you are not getting more than 2.5 mil in your entire lifetime. And that could last you not for 30 or 40 years, you see, for your entire lifetime. If you live long enough, we are talking about, let's say, from year to 30 years old until 80 years old. So that is like 60 years. So this gives you a 2.5 million to last you your entire year. So you will rethink really hard, because if you want to buy, let's say, a BMW, which costs you about 300 or 400,000, so every money that you spend will be lost forever. Do you agree? So the thing is, the awesomeness of having money is just realized. It's only realized when you can access this 2.5 mil. Let's say everyone of us are allocated 2.5 million. Is this amount, the awesomeness of money, is only realized when you unlock this amount in your early years, maybe in your 40s. So nobody will envy some old guy driving a BMW or some old guy in 70 or 80 years old having like 2.5 mil in their bank account, driving a half a million of a supercar and things like that. So it's awesome. Money is only awesome when you unlock that in your early years. Like you see a young guy in your 30s driving a supercar, versus an old man who are in their 70s driving a supercar, which is really not so impressive. And I can believe that the exact old man driving a supercar, maybe he will be willing to trade that supercar with you. Let's say if you are listening to this and you are age 30, if this old man is more than willing to trade his old age with you for the supercar that he owns. You know that the ultimate luxury is really not about how much money that you get now or you want to earn in the future. The ultimate luxury in life, I mean, as cliche that might sound, is actually time, because nobody can say that I can unlock more time. Nobody say that I can buy time, I can swap this time with you, okay, to buy more time. So this is not possible. So with that being said, don't forget to subscribe, click on the notification bell below, and you will get insight, you get notified when I publish videos like this and other insightful lessons on personal finance, financial investment and investment and blah 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 and all that. So this is CFU, I see you.